Keep watching Charis TV.
These people cannot finance you.
Amen. Huh? Amen.
And you are very worried. You are praying for them.
Amen. Amen.
There was a time where you thought about moving from this place.
It's true. It's true. Daddy.
This place is like, I'm in a wrong place here.
Yes.
Maybe it's cursed, this place. You were talking about curse.
Yes. Yes, daddy.
Did you tell your wife?
She knows, daddy.
She knows?
Yes.
Do you know what I'm talking about?
Yes, daddy.
You were talking about this place like it's cursed.
Yes.
Don't move away. God is about to change the situation.
Amen.
And who is Joseph?
My father.
It's your father?
Yes, it's late.
It's late.
Yes.
I want to tell you that the curse that was in Joseph is broken now.
Amen.
Because I've seen this man pray against generational curse.
Yes, daddy.
He told you?
Both families. Eh? Both families.
Yes, so what happened to your father, it will never happen to you. Receive it.
Amen.
Receive the grace. Come. You broke a record. You broke a record in your family.
Yes, daddy.
Because these people here, they can't marry.
Yes, daddy.
Eh?
Yes, even if they marry,
they just leave.
Yes.
So you broke the record.
Amen.
That's why God wants to make you a head.
Amen.
You're blessed. In the name of Jesus Christ. Where's your husband?
I think he's there.
Because I'm hearing he's afraid. Come, sir. Nothing will happen to your wife. Nothing will happen to your wife.
Amen.
This is a test to you. You hear me?
Yes,
because
daddy.
I'm hearing that your husband is afraid.
Very afraid.
Eh?
Very afraid.
Yes, daddy.
Very afraid that he can lose you.
Yes, yes.
Just touch here. Yes, because there's something that close here. Eh? Come on. Come on. Come on. Vomit it. In the name of Jesus Christ. Vomit that thing. Vomit it. Vomit that thing. Because this thing, it moves from here. You understand?
Yes.
It comes up here to close here.
Yes, there is. She was complaining so that she can't breathe.
She can't breathe like
this. Yes.
So this thing is coming out now in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Let me pray for you also, my brother. The issue of paying for this car. You hear me, brother? The paying of the car.
Yes, daddy.
God will do it for you.
Yes, daddy.
Because you are concerned about this car issue.
Yes, they call me. They call me even today.
They call you today.
Yes, daddy.
Concerning the issue of paying.
Yes, daddy.
Eh?
Yes, daddy.
God is going to fight for you in Jesus' name. You are blessed. Okay, let me just bring some. Are you a pastor? Where?
In Orange Farm.
Eh?
In Orange Farm.
There are many people who are fighting you.
There are plenty.
Huh?
It's true.
Many people are fighting you for nothing. Yeah. These people are just fighting for nothing. Let's call it nothing.
Nothing, sir.
Nothing, because even yourself, you don't have anything. And these people are fighting you. They speak with your members. They say there's a lot of confusion.
There is a lot of confusion. Huh? Even lots of people left. They come. There is many things that are happening. There's lots of confusion, sir.
But you must know where the problem comes from. It's coming from a friend.
True.
Huh?
True.
So your friend, devil has used your friend.
It's very true.
Spirit of Satan. Leave him. And you know, as I'm praying for you, these people are still going to fight you, but you will conquer.
Amen.
Because already they wanted to destroy the church.
Amen.
Huh?
Amen. It's true. They were, Everything, it was a mess.
Because I'm hearing CVK.
Yes, in Val.
Huh?
In Val, it's very true.
Hmm?
It's very true, Apostle, in Val.
It's
my wife.
They're attacking your wife.
Yes, that, I know.
In the night.
I know that.
You know that?
Yes.
When she sleeps here, they press her down.
Yes.
And she wake up being very tired.
Through a man of God.
Eh?
Through a man of God.
You know what I'm talking about?
Yes.
And this attack is blocking you.
Yes, that.
Everything was going well now. Everything is good. Come on, you demon. Come on. Out. Come on. Out. Put your mic in her mouth. What are you doing to her? Because, is it the first time you are here? Or you were here before?
Yeah, I've been here, but it's quite for long, maybe 3 or 4 years back. So today I drove from Giyad just to come to church here.
Huh?
I just drove from Giyad, not for any other thing,
you're
just to come to church.
You're from Giyad? You're from Giyad, all of you? You people are from where?
Originally we're from Giyad, but we pastors from Deep Slot. Me and
you know him?
It's my friend, we are the same ministry. He's pastoring another branch and pastoring another branch.
So this is the attack. Come on, you spirit. You leave my sister. But my brother, you must be careful of people.
Yes, man.
You understand?
Yes.
Yeah, these people here, they try to do something on you.
Yes, man of God. Huh? I know.
Yeah, you know that. And because you're a threat.
Yes, it's true. It's true, man of God. That is
you
true.
Know what I'm
talking about? Yeah, I know.
It's true.
I know.
It's true.
It's a threat.
Yes.
To have a big ministry.
Please. Is a threat. Now, these people are not happy about it.
Yes, it's true, man of God.
God is going to protect you.
Amen.
You hear me?
Amen.
God is going to protect you. You are still going to do more.
Amen. Amen.
You understand?
Amen.
You are still going to. So what about Tani? Because I'm here seeing, is it Tani or Palamurwa? I'm seeing you want to go that side.
Yeah. He's always invited there to preach.
Huh?
He's always invited there to preach.
Where?
In Palabora.
Palabora.
It's Palabora.
Yeah, but yes. The pastor is staying in Tzaneen.
There's what?
The pastor that always invites me
in
to preach is staying in Tzaneen, but his minister Palabora. Is in Palabora.
Yes. Thank you, Jesus.
So, God loves you. I don't know you.
Amen.
But I want to tell you that these people that are trying to stop you,
yes.
Go stop them.
Amen. Yes. Amen. Amen.
Jesus.
Amen.
Thank Amen. You, Jesus.
Amen.
Thank you, Jesus.
Because I'm seeing them. And I've got nothing to do with them. Well, you now, you need protection.
Amen.
Let me touch you here. Come on. Come on. Leave my brother. Come on. Ouch. Leave my brother. The spirit of Satan. Brother, congratulations.
Amen.
You've got long hairs, eh? Because my idea is, let me pray for him so that he falls down, because he has not fallen down.
Yeah.
So that, you know, he has not fallen down.
Yeah.
Yeah, so I want to pray for him so that he falls down. When he falls down, he will know that no one can stop him. But you fall like water. Why do you fall like water? I mean, okay. You know what I'm praying for you? Eh?
No.
But I will tell this man.
Amen. Amen.
I'll tell this man.
Yeah, man.
Okay.
My friend. Huh? It's my friend. It's we grew up, maybe we don't know the years. Since we were 5 years or 4 years, we used to sleep together, we stayed together. We grew up together. It's a pastor, I'm a pastor now.
Yes, I'll tell him.
Okay.
Yeah, understand?
Amen.
You don't need to know it now.
Amen.
I'll tell you.
Amen. Amen.
Not now. You people here, you are free. Where do you come from?
Mpumalanga.
Huh? I see someone is dead. I see someone dead here.
Yes.
You hear me?
Yes.
I see someone who died in an accident. And now I'm seeing a spirit of accident following you.
At my family, there is that spirit.
Huh?
At my family, that spirit of accidents.
Ah, I don't know. You see, I come from Mpumalanga, I'm telling you.
Mm.
I see the spirit of accidents following you.
Mm.
You hear me? I know you're not here for that. But if we don't deal with this spirit, even where you're going, you cannot reach there. Because number two here, they may want to give you children here of different fathers.
Mm-hmm.
You understand?
Mm.
So we need to break this curse. It's a curse, this thing. You are free. Take that lady for delivery. You people here, you must fight for this marriage. You know, do you know that, my sister, I want to tell you this. I want to tell you this, nobody has ever told you. But I want to tell you. Can I tell you?
Yes, Dad.
Huh?
Yes.
This man, you have been given by God.
Yes.
Huh?
Yes.
But there's a spirit that wants to take you out of the house.
Yes.
Huh?
Yes.
Most of the time when you are there, so, and this man, he will be very, very down. Huh?
Yes.
Very, very, very down. Very, very, very down. But you, I don't know what is happening. It's as if you can take your bag. Huh?
Yes.
You know what I'm talking about?
Yes, Daddy.
It's like you can take your bag and you do like this. Having an idea that the brother will say, hey, come back, come back, come back. It's not true.
It's true, Dad. Yeah? It's true.
You are playing with this brother. It's a spirit, it's an attack. Hey, brother, what do you say about this?
Daddy, it's true.
You're tired about it.
Yes, Daddy.
Because
but,
it's on was, and off.
Yes, I was hoping for this day to come one day.
Huh?
I was praying for this day to come, for God to speak with. For this marriage. And I thank God.
You are praying for God to speak. Ah. So listen to this. I want to tell you, because God loves you. He gave you this marriage.
Yes.
To shame these people.
Yes.
Because you people, you are rejected.
Yes, Daddy.
I'm seeing people saying, we don't want to associate with you.
Yes.
Huh?
Yes, that's true.
Come, let me pray for you. That's why God gave you this man. This spirit now, I don't know what it's doing. Sometimes here. Because it's attacking my brother. And check, everything has stopped.
Yes, yes, everything.
Has stopped.
Everything.
Huh?
Yes, Dad.
So who's the cause? It's you. Because you are allowing this issue of the fight. Today, after I pray for you, hug this man and say, I love you. I will never leave you.
Yes.
Everything will go up again.
Amen.
Don't do it.
Don't do it.
Why are you doing this? Come to me. Let me bless you.
Yes, yes.
You are going to be the head. So what do you say?
Useless. Useless.